this house, of course, here with one of the, which is one of the two apartments. He heard that crackling, and when he fly up out of his sleep, he saw the roof on fire from by the lamppost there. Right? So he made an alert so everybody would have put fire, and then everybody rushed and just grabbed the children and ran out. But they didn't have time to save anything, all the main concern was to get the children out. Children are not here now, but since then they tried to make calls to 4 PM. Counselor was just here what he left. So I gave them a number, so they said they would be in contact with us because I believe my phone is the only contact they have right now. You see, that's my dad. He lives in this second house here with the other two apartments. He would have called out to my sister, who called her daughter, stuff, and my brother, and they came out.
So a number of people live
16. And that is social media policy.